Well, domestic terrorism, the new special agent in charge of the FBI in Milwaukee says it's a constant threat, really the unknown.
12 News' Terry Sater talked one-on-one with the FBI's new local leader about what he's doing to identify the danger in our communities.
The Sikh temple shootings in Oak Creek, investigated as an act of domestic terrorism.
Terrorism, whether it's international, domestic, is always going to be a threat.
As the new leader of the FBI in Milwaukee, Robert Shields brings experience with a counterterrorism squad to Wisconsin to protect neighborhood schools, our colleges, sports facilities.
One of the things I'm doing within the division right now is assessing what the threats are within the state, you know, from a domestic terrorism side.
Shields wasn't in Milwaukee when Wade Michael Page opened fire at the temple a year and a half ago, but he'll be working with local law enforcement agencies to identify who the next gunman might be.
We have the JTTF here, the Joint Terrorism Task Force, which includes our local and our state partners, where daily they work investigations, they get together, they assess the threats that are out there, working with the intelligence that we're seeing.
It's a two-way street. Shield says the FBI needs local police. At the same time, federal agents bring national resources to help locally, including preparing for and responding to active shooter incidents. Shield says he likes what he's seeing in Wisconsin.
Very impressed with the law enforcement community here and how active they are in wanting to work together and how to ensure we have the right resources in the right places to if those situations occur.
Shields says the need to prepare for an active shooter, the threat, spreads far beyond Milwaukee. At FBI headquarters in downtown Milwaukee, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
Shields most recently served as chief inspector in the inspection division at FBI headquarters in Washington, D.C.